all the time. It be stinging like a bee, but we fly like butterflies. I feel like Tyson in the ring when I'm knocking out your lights, love. Pull up to your crib, sneaking like I'm undercover. Sail on me safari, you a bad motherfucker. What's up, Roro Nation? It's your girl, Roro Nation. And it's Scorpio season, right? I bet y'all ain't know. I had to tap in. My birthday tomorrow, November 17th. And I'm going to make sure I drop this video today. Count on it, baby. So, peak game, right? It's Scorpio season, period. And hold on, I gotta shower, gotta wash my face and stuff. But you see, so you matter of fact, I might just want to be in the sun. This one, let's see if I can do it. It can, it really about to. I'm about to use the whole motherfucking tub fucking water. With my top, I washed my face while I was in the shower. Which is pretty stupid, but it's whatever. And I kind of use all the hot water, but it's hot enough for my face for real. I'm not gonna lie. Okay, I'm trying to put the wig to the back so I don't mess it up. I already messed up my wig low-key because I sleep wild, y'all. Right, so y'all, literally so excited. This is gonna be a little quick video, but don't worry about it, there's more to come. Like, y'all need to understand, like, your girl about to be 19, so you feel me. The other side has too much forehead, so it. But I'm about to be 19. I'm so happy. I'm so excited. Not gonna compete with the water. So I'm so happy and so excited. Y'all don't even understand. For real, like, y'all really don't understand. Your girl is just excited. Okay, there we go. More soap. I'm like, literally. So, no, for real. And I'm sorry, it didn't look so funny, but I'm so excited, y'all. To truly be a Scorpio, and not the weak ass, fake ass. October was. I'm sorry, no shade, sis, but you like a scorpion. You're not a Scorpio. So, you feel me? It don't even come for me, girl. It's not my fault. So, yeah. You feel me? But nah, real talk though. Shout out to all the Scorpios out there. You feel me? It is our season. You know what I'm saying? This is our world for real. Like, it's really our world, our nation. But, you know, we going to continue to let them live in it. We will. It will. And always have. It will. Because we y'all. We do. A little bit. Nah, y'all, I'm literally so excited. I'm not going to be doing much. It's going to be a weekend-long celebration. Your girl trying to... You feel me? You know, white girl wasted. And you know, I'm going to have a little kickback at the crib with a couple of my close friends, my close girlies. Shout out to them. I don't think I'm gonna record, but I don't know. I might record like me going to the movies, because I do plan on going to the movies. Like, it's a weekend-long celebration. So happy my birthday on a Friday. I can finally be one of them girls. Yes. Yes, I'm one of those. Week-long celebration. Y'all look here. I'm celebrating for what? Real talk. I thought it was soap in my eyes, a piece of my hair. But yeah, I'm so excited. And yeah, I'm sorry, the sun right now is really giving for me. Like, it's really, really, like, really? Oh my God, guys. I'm so hyped. I'm so excited. My birthday is literally in less than 24 hours. Stop playing with me, because I've never been one of them. One of them? Yeah, I'm so excited. Alright, okay, hold on. Alrighty. This is why I just need to break my door.
Really, nigga?
Understand why you even did this to yourself. This made you look so fucking stupid. This shit make you look so stupid.
Oh my God. Really bad anxiety. Like, I can't wash my hair in the tub without, like, at least somebody sitting on FaceTime or somebody sitting in person with me, because I'll be thinking something just gonna come up and get me. Like, or y'all ever saw that movie? I think it's called Slither or Saw or something like that. The little jumps that she's in the tub, she's trying to get clean in the tub, she's just trying to clean her genitals in the tub, and they came slithering in and got her. I was like, that movie traumatized me. You could tell, child. You. it got my nose. You could tell that movie traumatized me, but y'all. I'm telling you. Hold on, I'm gonna get my oil, my coconut oil. Okay, y'all, I'm back. I had to put my, I use this. It works wonders. I'm just gonna say this makes me look really good. So what I do, it's a lighter. I have severe dry skin too, so I put me a good amount up on there. Especially like right here by my pores on my nose. That usually tries to get really dry. And I do it on my, I know you're like, damn, that's a lot. I'm telling you, I have severe dry skin. Hey, y'all better tell somebody. Somebody will tell you, I'll tell you. You need it. You need a good amount. My hair keep getting in my eye. But yeah, y'all, I'm so excited. And yeah, you know, I'm not gonna be doing much. It's just a movie that comes out on my birthday, ironic. I was like, well, that's a sign from God. Totally gotta go see it. So yeah, I'm like so excited, y'all. And now, yeah, I'm gonna show y'all how I messed up my wig. I'm gonna put in a picture of how it looked. It's not that bad, but you can clearly see the difference in when I first put that motherfucker on. I ain't even do nothing, y'all. Take some pics for the gram. But nah, y'all. So I just want to come on here, you know, pre-gaming. I'm so excited. Scorpio season. Let me add the lip gloss, give y'all a full look. And I don't really do the makeup, y'all. Like, I really don't fuck with it like that at all, really. I never wore makeup in none of my videos. I don't know. I've got very sensitive skin, so I can't do all that. But shout out to the girlies who can, because y'all put that shit on. I'm not gonna lie. But yeah, y'all, I'm so excited for my birthday. It's coming up tomorrow. Fuck, coming up is tomorrow. Okay. It's excitement. So yeah, I love you guys. Like I always say, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. You know, leave me reviews. Let me know how I'm doing. Let me make sure I'm up on my game. Make sure I'm up on my stuff. Like, do what you gotta do. Cuss me out. Let's fight about it. I'm just playing. But yeah, tell me how you feel. I don't know how you feel till you tell me, baby. So tell me how you feel, guys. Feel what more you wanna see. Just yeah, I'm excited. It's Scorpio season. Shout out to all my Scorpios out there. Shout out to Sukiana. It's my favorite Scorpio right there. So yeah, I'm so happy, so excited. Oh guys. Hey, I'm not even doing much, but it's just, you know, being a Scorpio, it's so like you feel it in your heart. Like that is just what you're meant to do in life. Let me stop playing with y'all, but let me go. I gotta cook and do a lot of stuff, but I love y'all so much. Y'all are so dope. Thanks for all the support I get. I wouldn't give a damn if I only got one view and one like. I love the fuck out of whoever is that one viewer and one like. I love y'all. Deuces!
Tell me what you wanna do. I know you see I'm feeling you.